Mr. Pryor, does that need to be addressed here today?
No, Judge.
Is there anything else we need to take up here today at this initial appearance, Mr. Wood or Ms. Blake?
Not from the state, Your Honor. Thank you.
Not from the state, Your Honor.
Mr. Pryor, anything else from the defense we need to bring up here today at this initial appearance?
Nothing further, Your Honor. May we be excused?
You may. Thanks, everybody, for appearing. We will be adjourned on this matter. We'll be on the record here in Fremont County. It is 11:44 here on the 26th of May, 2021. Good morning to everybody. We will call up case number CR2221-1624, State of Idaho versus Lori Noreen Vallow. Miss Vallow, Miss Daybell is present here with her attorney, Mr. Means. I have Miss Blake. I have Ms. Smith and Mr. Wood appearing here for the state. This is the date and time for an initial appearance. The court took a recess prior to the hearing today and had a sidebar with counsel in chambers. Based upon the information that was provided to the court finds that there's some exigent circumstances, as well as a motion that was made orally to me to continue the initial appearance by the defense to a future time. A date certain has not yet been set. What is the state's position with regards to the motion made by defense to continue this initial appearance?
Your Honor, the state objects to the motion to continue.
Mr. Means, it is your desire to seek a motion for continuance, correct?
Correct, Your Honor.
I couldn't hear you. Will you speak a little bit louder?
Correct, Your Honor.
Thank you. Based upon the information that was provided to the court is going to continue this initial appearance based upon the information that was provided to me, and we will set this for a time and date certain in the future. For right now, we don't know that date and time, but we'll get that set as soon as is feasible. Any questions about what's going to happen here today, Mr. Wood?
No, Your Honor.
Mr. Means?
No, Your Honor.
We'll proceed from there. Thanks, everybody, for
Your Honor, we would quickly ask if Mr. Means has entered a notice of appearance on this case.
Mr. Means, is it your intent to represent Ms. Daybell here in this case?
It is, Your Honor.
You plan on entering a notice of appearance to, I guess, just to memorialize that?
As soon as I get an opportunity, I will, Your Honor.
Any other questions, Mr. Wood?
No, Your Honor.
Okay, that will be all for today. Thanks, everybody, for appearing. We will be adjourned.